Stetson, of course, had the hat trick and a losing cause for Montreal in game two. Here's Gillen. Hal Gill walks it in, fires, punches right down. Come on, he shoots. Ball down, and Ovechkin has it. Green bans on that shot. Gomez is almost away. Hal swings it across for Giotto. Gets around Ovechkin. Shoots. Saved by Lama. And Eric Fair picks it back up. Gustafsson for Plekanec. Thomas Plekanec in. Wraparound drive. Lama down. He comes back to it. He rips it wide. Gustafsson can't get to it as Pony knocked it away. Mike Camilleri with it. Heels away from Corvo. Knocks it back in front. Gomez shoots. Stopped by Lama. Furious action in front of the Washington goal, and Corvo brings it ahead. Here's Marco. Pedro fires. He missed just wide. Gomez back to Giotto. Marco to Giotto. Drops it down to Gomez. Stopped by Lama. Marco with it. Holds the line and plays it there for Gomez. Back to Bergeron. He missed fire to that shot. For Washington, a chance now for Boris Gordon. Short-handed, but by Canova. Gordon in, shoots, save by Hunt. Rebound, Gordon scores! Boyd Gordon, short-handed, scores his first career playoff goal.
Boyd Gordon was a healthy scratch in game number two, and he was upset about it. He practiced with purpose, he got himself back in the lineup, and he starts his play, and eventually he finishes his play, Gordon. Face-off play for Boyd Gordon, the former Red Deer Rebel. He beats Plekanec clean. And then Tom Pony wires it around the wall. It's not able to be kept in. So this is a set play. Watch Boyd Gordon. He goes right away. Streak up the zone. Handle it. Can't keep it in. Creates a two-on-one against Bocek. Mike Canuto eventually will get to the further end and help Boyd Gordon out. And the Washington Capitals make it 1-0 with their first shorthanded goal of this series. And this is where Washington's improved. The acquisition of Eric Belanger and the penalty kill.
Giotto in, shoots, stopped by Valama. The rebound, Camilleri centers it. Here's Plekanec. Seven has a look. Walks in, plays it down. Frenchman centers it. And Lampa's stick went to Giotto. He's got Gomez with him. In comes Gomez with Giotto. Gomez shoots Valama with his hand. And he'll pounce on the rebound. Light with it. Bergeron goes leaping into him. Light plays it back for Green. Green to White, quick shot, score! 2-0 Washington.
It was a loud crowd in here. It's not so loud anymore. And it's all about quick puck movement and face-off play. Win the face-off, quick puck movement. Keep the play alive and communicate. Looks like board play, get it out to Mike Green, then go to a scoring area. Make yourself valuable. He does. Eric Fair with the screen. I don't know if Fair touches it or not, but that's how you play off a face-off. You know where to go. Look, Halak, he's trying to see through the traffic, so he never gets himself set. Brooks Light gets it on goal. 2-0 Washington.
Back of the line, Marco. Bergeron shoots. Rebound. Gustafsson went right by it. That hit Varlamov over the mask again.
What a shot by Bergeron. Fantastic.
Now Morrison drops. White shoots. Ponce. Rebound. Score. Eric Fair. 3-0 Washington.
Varlamov's in his crease right now, and he's trying to shake the cobwebs at. What a shot by Bergeron off the face of Varlamov, and he still doesn't look right. And it looks like Carey Price is going to come in.
The Montreal Canadiens are going to the bullpen for Carey Price.
And here's Eric Fair getting the puck in deep. They're working on Bergeron. Right off front, big rebound. Eric Fair, we're just talking about him and his 59 goals with the Brandon Wheat Kings. He gets his second goal in this series.
The Senators been quiet so far. In comes Ovechkin. Three Canadians converged on him. Canuto plays it down for Backstrom, looking in front. Ovechkin scores! Alexander Ovechkin, 4-0 Washington.
I don't care who the goalie is, you're not stopping this. And this is Mike Canuto making a great read. And Nicholas Backstrom play away from the puck, so smart. This is just tremendous hockey. Josh Georges tries to go through the middle. It gets intercepted. Mike Green moves the puck briskly. And then Ovechkin gets enveloped. But he keeps the play. Watch Canuto. He knows. Put it down the wall. Because Backstrom's coming insulate. And there's no closure by Josh Georges there. And Alexander Ovechkin just rips that past Carey Price. Doesn't matter who the goalie is there, Gordon. That's just a beautiful play by the Washington Capitals.
Alexander Ovechkin coming off his first career four-point game in the playoffs. Hamill gets it across the line. Roman Hamill, for Camilleri. Center pass for Kenneth. Shoots. Rebound. Score.
excellent for the Montreal Canadiens. That's more like it. Get back to the first period, Gordon. More precision with the puck. Tape to tape to tape. And then you go to work. Camilleri, Plekanec, one rebound opportunity. Sticks it to the back of the net. The flow goes with the Canadiens because they let their skill do the talking and they get to the net.
In comes Backstrom. He's hammered there by Moore.
Little building blocks for the Canadiens. Getting physical, battling harder, winning more races. Have done a fantastic job with their player development and scouting.
Now a steal by Bradley. Locks in and shoots. Price to save. E.T.S.W. again. Price there. They score. Matt Bradley makes it 5-1 with 44 seconds to go.
This line's been very difficult for the Montreal Canadiens to handle. Chimera, Gordon, and Bradley. We've talked about them a lot since the start of the game. Obviously, Boyd Gordon with the shorthanded goal. Carey Price moves the puck, and they just don't get it out. One turnover for Marc-Andre Bergeron, a second turnover for Marc-Andre Bergeron, and three whacks at it for Matt Bradley. And he capitalized on some wayward puck movement, and Carey Price can only do so much, Gordon.
It began with a thunderous roar. It ends with this.
Mike Green picks the puck up. Semyon Varlamov, his first playoff win here in Montreal.
And the Capitals outshoot the Canadiens 36-27, win it by a final score of 5-1 with game 4 to come here on Wednesday night in Montreal.